They started this bit late. I'm making herb cubes, ice cubes with olive oil. So far I'll put in chive and some rosemary. Half of the rosemary's gone bad. Strip off all this, try and be as quick as possible so the video is not too long. Hopefully I'm not too quiet. Chives, rosemary. Hopefully this rosemary is not bad. Right. Right there. Just blend it up. Well, I hate if I put all the salt in. There's a liter of olive oil in it. Probably should have got more. I'm sure this is all going to fit too well. Well, I'm going to put three bay leaves. Like, a lot of people might disagree with that. Just because most people just chuck in the whole leaf and take it out. But they don't need a good wash. Should be washing everything. I'm a bit lazy. Salad spinner. Got a whole lot of them. might even just leave it out. Not in the best shape. That'd be worth unblinding that schedule pretty well. I have a bit of a slip. I love these as well. You have to be pretty thankful of all words at the moment, I think. It shouldn't be whinging about it at all. These are probably an optional extra. Chuck it all in, garlic. More chilies. I like the chilies. Chimes. I think I'm going to be able to fit all this in here. I'll eat it. Kale. probably optional, the Brussels sprouts. I'd say they're not optional. I'm just going to chuck them in. Pretty sure I've got them. Cool down. So I think I'm going to come back and forward and grill it. I'm going to have a break. Cleaned up a bit and got out the ice cube trays.
ideas.
Take this down.
I'm going to chuck it in here.
Oh man, we'll move stuff around here.
Probably tell them no professional YouTube blogger. The camera work. Oh no! I try and set it offset so it doesn't make a mess. That's good. Just have to wait. Turn this thing off.
Yeah, already made a few of the, pulled out a few of the cubes. These ones are just lemon, I've made with whole lemons and put them in the vitamizer and just taken out the seeds. Pump out the rest of these. I bought these ice trays with the push thing, make it a lot easier. I don't, I think it's a bit of a challenge getting them out. Without the slipping bit at the bottom, it's still pretty hard getting them out. Yeah, need to see me getting them all out. I'll get the rest of them out soon. I like this stuff in my hands. That one was starting to get a bit soft. We're almost out. I'm going to have to restack them to make sure I can get them all in there. Wash my hand before I do that.